work out of it. And the pitch. In the air, pretty well hit center field. Infante going back, circles toward it. Won't get there. It's going to go all the way to the wall. Gann around third, he'll score. Coming around third, they're going to get two runs out of this. They throw to the plate. It's up the third base line, and it's 4-2 Mahoning Valley. Two-run double by Tyler Freeman. And for Freeman, that is his second double of the series, his fourth double of the young season.